He was, if I'm trying to remember the lore, he was the founder, I think, of the Healing Church. I may be wrong about that. If I am, I'm not really well versed in my Bloodborne lore, and it's kind of confusing to me, so. So I'm gonna go down this way because there was nothing in there. I grabbed what I needed, but nothing happened. I thought a boss fight was gonna happen. Because, I mean, he looked at like a. I thought I saw him moving a little bit. Oh shit. Fuck. I wonder if you have to fight the boss in any order. Delayed Molotov. Ew. Oh shit, it was a trap. Well, that was fucking brilliant. What the fuck are you? I don't even know what the hell that was. Well, I'm not gonna have to. I don't have to worry about going up to the church anymore. I'm not gonna risk fighting that big fucker. Because that's not right. Thank you. such bullshit. That was... Fuck that. Fucking pebble. Fuck. Shit! That's that asshole taken care of. Damn.
got?
Fire hammer badge. Okay. That fucker was fast. And there's no lamp here. Old hunter top hat. Oh shit. Fuck you! Those things. Ooh, a bloodstone shot. Fucking hunter. Oh my god. Oh, fuck! Fuck, it's one of those bastards. I hate those. Like, I hate those ones. Oh, God. So, I have really no idea where the fuck I'm going. I'm just kind of looking around. Seeing what's what, and as far as I can tell, the only thing I found is a lot of trouble. I can't find anything useful. I mean, I found the, fucking pebbles. Fuck! Come on. Come on! No matter where I go, that fucker always follows. want to go to the Hunter's Dream and see if I can repair my weapon or if it needs to be repaired. And yeah, fuck, damn, this area is hard. Although it probably is, you know, harder considering I'm on New Game Plus. So. But, yeah, that's been me, you know, trying and failing to explore the Hunter's Nightmare. Shit. Beast cutter. Okay. Well, I'm gonna end it here, I guess.